would describe the class of 2019 competitive?
I would describe them as goofy.
I would also describe them as competitive.
I would describe them as
awesome.
Crazy, right?
Awesome.
Awesome.
Enthusiastic.
Crazy, yeah.
Glorious.
Crazy.
Funny. Silly. Humorous.
Hilarious.
Sillies.
Counted.
Competitive.
Amazing.
Different.
So on.
Abstract.
Besties.
Okay.
Crazy.
Awesome.
Crazy.
The best class ever.
Weird.
Very funny.
Awesome.
The best.
Amazing.
Fun.
Energetic.
Unique.
Athletic.
Class is awesome, bro.
I know. So
it's our class is fantastic.
And mix.
Because yeah, it's creative. We can do stuff. Mm-hmm. Just like the desalination lab.
That seems to be great.
Being able to have your own iPad.
iPad.
An iPad.
Or iPads.
Learning more.
Computers.
Own iPads.
iPads.
To our own iPads.
A town school sports.
More fun studies.
Playing sports for town school.
Spaghetti and marshmallow challenge.
I like the desalination lab.
I really, 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 really liked the fair.
I like going to AT&T Park.
Okay. K-Buddies.
The talent show.
Is the Gold Rush field trip.
Is everything.
Gold Rush.
Yeah, probably.
Spending time in the awesome class.
The amazing teachers.
Get the egg in the bottle experience. The Gold Rush.
So Gold Rush, what's the next question?
Getting to school later.
Older buddies.
Probably the great teachers I had.
Teachers and projects.
I miss the love and the care of the teachers that put in all their work into this class and the grade.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna miss two recesses.
I'm gonna miss two recesses and the teachers.
Probably just gonna miss lower school.
How would I describe the class of
2019?
Can we?
Yeah.
Inclusive, jovial, and an amazing group of boys.
They are kind to one another. They are engaged, spirited. They're fantastic. I love them.
I would describe these boys as talented, hardworking, strong community, and hilarious.
They're great. We love the guys.
I love the class of 2019. I'm so excited to be back with them. It's just a really special class, and the parents are fantastic. And
they're also some of the best dancers that I've ever seen.
They've been such great role models this year as the fourth graders, and being the kind of head of this.
Fourth grade rocks. So the class of 2019 makes me excited as an athletic director.
Go Tigers!
What do you think, boys?
Yay!
Yay!
The upper school is so lucky to get this fourth grade.
I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on and on and on, yeah. so I'm gonna do, 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 do just what the phone came here to do, 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 do. Yep, yep, 'cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on and on and on, yeah. I throw my hands up in the air sometimes, saying, ayo, gotta let go. I lived.
as we go. As we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. Cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble, it might drag you down. You get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone. Cause I'm gonna make best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You could beat the world, you could beat the war. You could talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Do first question.
Oh,
uh-oh.